Probably. I don't even know why the fuck my car's like this. Why is it like this?
12 sleepless hours later.
There we go. Jesus Christ. Right. So, probably gonna have to pass a little bit of time now. I'll say till about 10 p.m.
Thief FM, Dave speaking. Have you checked stolen reward?
Like they've got red exclamation mark above their heads, but I don't know what that means. Okay, it's gone now. Is the door still open? See you again, Corgi. Is he gonna be sat on that goddamn chair for?
Five minutes later.
basically, I had to go through the front door. I threw a chunk of meat in, dog went to get it. Then went to him, went behind him, smashed him around the back of the head. And then I just basically destroyed the chair and then ran off. Done that one at 100.
How are the thieves doing? Steal on with Thief FM. Best music to steal to.
Contract active. Steal 25 items. Oh, what? Self-made gun in the basement of 101. The TV in the living room, the tablet in the garden, and the coffee machine in the kitchen. Can you remember that? Because I'll forget. You remember where they are?
Kitchen, living room.
I have meat for the dog. I've got up and ran. shit. At some point, I'm gonna fucking run out of this meat. Oh, for fuck's sake! This is getting fucking ridiculous now. This is... They shouldn't have fucking heard me. You will never see me again. I should actually probably time that though, like from the dog running to the meat and then to it coming away from the meat. I think it's about 60 seconds you get, roughly. Camera in the bedroom is safe. Camera in the bedroom is safe? What the hell does that mean? In a safe, right? Such a fucking dumbass. I thought he was telling me that the camera is just safe, so you don't have to worry about it. That's what I thought. Damn, that's two burglaries in one night.
how you doing?
Right, let's do this. Right, got the painting. Or is that the TV? No, that's the painting. Now I need to go back and get the TV. Shit. I couldn't exactly close the door because I'm holding a fucking painting. And then...
Well, that's just crazy!
Welcome to Crazy Joe. I buy everything. Well, almost stolen things are preferable. To sell big items, just drop them on the floor and talk to me. Yeah, that's literally what I've been doing, bro. Just dumping the fucking TV on the floor and being like, yeah, can I have 250 quid for it, please? Right. Self-made gun in the basement and old TV in the living room at number 108. Oh, he's out of the house. How long till? At the house, so I don't need to be. For now, yes. Nice. close the door, get the TV. I mean, I don't know how long he's going to be out till, babe. Kind of just want to get the main things. Shit, I didn't close his front door. Oh well, we're fine. Oh, he's back. He's literally just came back. He's literally just came back. The split second that I just left. You sick bastard, stop looking through my window at night. I will kill you next time, I swear. What a fucking creep. Dirty, dirty man. Where is it? Oh, fucking hell. He's gonna wake up soon. Fucking hell! Holy shit! Where the fuck could it be then? Oh, he's just gonna leave. You're joking! It wasn't fucking there earlier! Let's get out of here. So now, in part 5 of Peter Simulator 2, I can do